Thank you. fighting in! Everybody, are you ready to have a good night? Are you ready to jump up and down, shake your boots, and have a really, really good night? Can I say this? You've blossomed well. It's been 12 years, right? 12 long years since Busted have been in Sheffield. Fuck yeah! I'm not as fit as I used to be. Okay, so play another song. Okay.
Oh, Yeah, Sheffield! We're singing songs from our album that we released in 2002.
Did you guys enjoy Wheaties, everyone? And Emma Blackery as well, yeah? Awesome. Hi.
Say hello to our piglets and pigsty. Hello, piglets.
Okay, let's make all this up.
Happy birthday to the girl down here.
Happy birthday. Yeah.
Right.
Here's another song.
Oh,
It's my new guitar. Do you have a new guitar?
I got it for this.
I got it for this special occasion. Busted Tour 2016.
I fucking love hearing you say Busted Tour, James.
I like hearing Busted Tour 2016.
It's a song with his name.
A little while back, me and James and Mr. Charlie Simpson took a trip to Philadelphia to a little studio James knew to try and see if this shit could work again and if Busted could happen again. And what we did there was we wrote a few songs, we recorded some songs, and we're going to play you one of the songs we wrote there, which kind of got us thinking that we could maybe do this again, and ended up right here. So this is a song of our next album.
It's called Easy. Sing along with us. There's a song called Meet You There.
Such a painful thing to waste.
Give it up for James on the guitar, everyone. Sure does love that guitar.
He certainly does. There's not a lot of people in the world that can pull off a guitar. I'm not quite sure if James is one of those people either.
Get quiet, said it.
But we're working with it. We're working with it.
I like my guitar. I don't care.
I love your guitar, James.
I love your guitar.
I like my guitar, I do.
Who wants to hear another song?
James, take it away. It's sexy in the dark, isn't it? Doesn't Charlie look dashing in a waistcoat? Dashing! James has got long trousers on. He must be over 30.
We're grown up now.
He's grown up.
We're grown up. Yeah!
Okay, this is a song called Why. Loving you can be so easy. introduce two very awesome people. The first being our legendary drummer, Quobus, everybody. Give it up for him. Also to our awesome guitarist, Mr. Nick Sang over here. Who wants to hear a song about a guy that crashed a wedding?
We need to rethink that confetti thing. It doesn't quite reach, does it? Oh, come closer.
Guys, thank you so much for coming and hanging out with us this evening. You guys have been amazing. Another song for you. I want to send this one out to my little buddy here in the audience named Spike. This goes out to him. School one and school four. Thank you.
Yeah.
This has been so much fun, Sheffield. Thank you so much. You've been such a cool crowd.
It's been one of my favourites.
This is such a great place. Sheffield, you support us so much. Thank you so much. It's such a great town. Thank you, Drop Dead, as well, for all your support as well.
Yeah. Give it up for Drop Dead.
Yeah. Woo!
We got one more song. Really? One more? And we need everything from you guys for this last song. Are you ready? I need it. I want to see if I can see everybody in the arena jumping up and down at the same time. Are you fucking ready? Okay.